Good morning. This is your daily bread brought to you by Jor Clothing Line. Have you ever been asked or wondered what is true love? Well, that's our topic today. So let's get started. What is true love? God. That is what true love is. If having God in us, why is it so hard to connect with true love? The little meanings like, I love you, Mom, or I love my pizza. How could we know what is really true love? True love is a genuine desire for another's well-being. You know, the same love that God showed us when he sent his only one son to us. See 1 John 4:9. God showed us true love when he sent his one and only son to us. That's true love, giving your only son to us. So why is it so hard to connect with that type of true love? True love starts with loving God with all your heart. Loving God will send the right people in your life with that same love. Do you know that? We have been given a power to know true love. So enjoy it, live in it, and give it. That's how we're going to make the world a better place. By showing true love. Just like God is in us. Having true love comes with obstacles, you know that. Like anything else would. Unbelief, hurt, betrayal, mistrust, your career falling, losing your home, etc. But we got to keep moving, everyone. Because allowing such pain would damage and limit you. If you can say God lives in you, then you can forgive and keep moving forward like he would. With this, I pray that out of his glorious riches, he may strengthen you with power through his spirit and your inner being. That's Ephesians 3:16. He will strengthen you with power so you can keep moving forward and don't allow such pain. Did God go through pain? Yes, he did. But he knew how to forgive and keep moving forward and keep loving. Because a lot of people need God. So he couldn't sit back and allow pain and hurt and anger conquer him. So that's my advice. Keep moving forward. That's all we can do. Let's get into daily bread. True love is the heart of gospel. The gospel is the testimony of God's love. Jesus wants us to know love, receive it, and give it, and live in it. Any way you can show love, do it. It's not enough love out here in the world. This only means there is not that many people that has Christ in him. We got to show it, spread it, and speak it to move forward in better places. And the verse of the day today is 1 John 4:7. It reads, "Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Do you know that we was born with true love in us? So why did we grow up and just forget about the spirit of love that lives in us? I'm not saying that people out here don't love, but love in the right reasons. Treat people right. Treat people fair. Don't speak bad words on them. Don't pray for their downfall. That's why we in a screwed up world today. If people live like God and believe the love that flows through your blood inside, this world will be a better place. But as we know, there's just some things out here that will take longer to change or to make better, to get on that right path. But all things are possible. So keep praying for better days, okay? I'm going to leave you guys with some training for the week, like I always do. Think this through this week. Think about true love. Think about it while you work at home, driving. And when you finish thinking about it, give it to the Lord. God is the only one in my book that can explain true love, give true love, and sense true love. For this very reason, we need to give all we got to the Lord Himself. I mean, everything. By doing this, God will reassure you that all things are possible through Him. You ask and it will be given. Right? So do you want that new home that you love? That new job you love? That spouse you love? I mean, anything is possible through God Himself. So pray about it. This week, explain and sense love. Give love. After that, give it to God. Enjoy love. Don't let nobody take your love from you. Put so much hate in your heart that you forgot how love, forgot what love really was, what love really is. Think about Jesus at all times. Jesus comes first, so that should be the head of your home, your head of your heart, your head of your mind. Don't allow no one to take your love from you. No one can take the love from you. It lives in you. Okay, everyone? Well, that is my show for this morning. I really hope you got some good word out of this. Like I said, true love is hard to come by here on earth, but if everyone knows that true love lives in you already, then it shouldn't be no problem. But let me know what everyone thinks about today. I can be reached at jorclothing@gmail.com. I definitely thank you for your time, and I will see you guys next Sunday.